I heard that you were deaf in both ears for 2 years. Is that true?
My name is Muhammad. I have a problem on my ears for almost 2 years. When you speak, I don't understand. I can't hear very well. I work at Missing and Missing, you know. So I have this problem for 2 years. So I'm not even trying to come here. I came from Tema, I came to Missing. By going to take a train, I make late. So I say, let me come to the Independence Square. You see, I came to the Independence Square. I was sitting down here, just here. I did not even pray. I did not do anything. So I wake up and I can hear, and the ears was telling me I can hear. People who know me can testify that I am very happy. I think Jesus is a God. He understands me. I'm telling you, I am standing here, I can hear, I can be able to speak again. I will walk again for my work, and then I will feel very, very nice. I thank God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You know who has healed you?
It's messenger of the Lord Almighty God.
What's his name?
Jesus.
Jesus.
And then I know that even the Quran tells me that if you are a Muslim and you do not believe in Jesus Christ, you are not a movement. You are not Muslim. So I believe that it's like that. Yeah. I thank God to I can hear. My ears.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Listen, my friends.
I can feel it. My ears is good. I thank God. I thank God, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Listen, my friends. Nobody else opens the ears of the deaf. Only Jesus. He is not just a messenger. He is the Son of the living God. He is the way and the truth and the life. Say amen.
My wife is not watching this, but I present anybody who knows me and see my face. My name is Muhammad, and I came from. Let me tell my wife that Jesus is the Son of God, and let me tell him that I am here. I am healed. I can hear.